video. Well, here we are. It's Saturday, June 13th. It's a beautiful, gorgeous day out here in Boca Raton, Florida. We're at the Boca Plaza Resort at our place.
Yes, we are.
And Donna, Shelley, and the Rhythm Chicks are going to be performing.
We are.
And would you like to say a few words to any of your other members?
Just
want
to tell everybody, if you're not doing anything tonight, come on down to our place. And we're going to be having a nice party outside. And if you don't make it tonight, we'll be back next month.
Oh, next month. Okay.
Yeah.
As you can see, it is a gorgeous day out here. Look at this. They were like forecasting a washout weekend. Does this look like a washout in the sky above me? It's so beautiful out here today. I guess God does answer prayers, huh? And there are people in the pool. Good place to be, because the virus is airborne, right? But I don't see many people wearing masks, so I don't know about that, but I follow the science. I'm not near anybody right now. So anyway, folks, we'll take a little more video later to see Donna, Shelley, and the Rhythm Chicks, or the Rhythm Chicks, with Erica and Yumiya. Ciao, on this gorgeous, beautiful day in Boca Raton, Florida. Again, it is Saturday, about 5 o'clock in the afternoon, or evening, however you prefer. Daylight savings time, it's the best. You know, June 13th, okay, just a little lesson in settings, time. You know, June is the lightest, brightest daylight month of the year, and today's the 13th. And it will stay even brighter every day. The sun will set 1 minute later every day from now until June 21st. June 21st is the longest daylight hours of the year. After that, the sun sets 1 minute earlier. And then we gotta go all the way through December 21st. So here we are at the brightest time of the year. It'll stay lighter every day by 1 minute till June 21st. So look at this. Is this beautiful? Look at that sky, huh? Puffy marshmallow clouds. It's just gorgeous out here today, folks. Have a great day. Enjoy, everybody. And we'll take some video later with the Rhythm Chicks. Ciao. I should have bought my bathing suit.